I'll save you from the pirates.
So this is your girlfriend. No wonder she left. She's way too pretty for you.
I looked away.
The Fire Nation took my mother away from me.
I'm sorry. That's something we have in common. I've realized I'm free to determine my own destiny, even if I'll never be free of my mark.
I thought you had changed!
I have changed. Hello, Zuko here.
You might have everyone else here buying your transformation, but you and I both know you've struggled with doing the right thing in the past. You make one step backward, one slip up, give me one reason to think you might hurt Aang, I'll make sure your destiny ends right then and there, permanently.
Watch out!
What are you doing?
Keeping rocks from crushing you.
Okay, I'm not crushed. You can get off me now.
I'll take that as a thank you.
This isn't fair. Everyone else seems to trust me now. What is it with you?
Oh, everyone trusts you now? I was the first person to trust you, remember?
Your sister. She hates me. And I don't know why, but I do care what she thinks of me.
Nah, she doesn't hate you. Katara doesn't hate anyone.
You look terrible.
I waited out here all night.
What do you want?
I know who killed your mother. I'm going to help you find him.
I need to borrow Appa.
Why? Is it your turn to take a little field trip with Zuko?
Yes, it is. But I am ready to forgive you.
I have to admit, Prince Zuko, I really find you attractive. I've had eyes for you since the day you first captured me.
Aang, I'm sorry, but right now I'm just a little confused. I just said I was confused!
I see you work things out with your girlfriend.
I'm not
She's not my girlfriend!
Okay, sheesh. I was only teasing.
I think I'm the one who should be thanking you.
So what's on your mind?
Your sister.